For every breakthrough, there's a breakdown. You must break down old ideas, beliefs, and habits to break through to a new existence. If you give up today, how will you ever know if tomorrow isn't the day that changed your life? Because that's what I almost did. If you had 1 minute to share your message with the world, what would you say? Your message is the most important thing that you need to create a masterpiece out of your mission. And your message will follow you through all of the stuff that you do. So if you know your message, if you understand what your core is, you will find your client. If you can get to a place where you can figure out how to have gratitude for that, that's what you'll go out and take. It'll change the world. But what I really talk about is traumatude, where you have gratitude for the trauma in your life. When you get to that place, it's beyond acceptance, right? It's beyond forgiveness, it's beyond acceptance, when you can actually be grateful for the shit that happened in your life. And so we think, feel, and know, and intuit with our heart. And when we align that with our brain, we put those two organs together, you could massively have massive transformations in your business. But it's the one, if you use this in your business, you will start to have people flow to you, your clients will flow to you, you will be in alignment, your messaging will get better. And the amazing thing is from this space, you can actually ask your heart a question and it will give you a more intelligent answer than your conscious mind. Because we've been taught to ask questions with our conscious mind, and you actually get real answers from your heart. They don't come in visions or colors or pictures or sometimes words. I'm saying dig deep, dig really, really deep. If you can get to your gratefulness for it, it will help your business to go to the next level when you share it. Impact equals income. So many people focus on the income, but when I flipped it around and was like, oh, screw it. What if I just want to impact? If I teach you what I know, then you can go out and use that, and then you can go out and use that, and you can go out and use that, and together we impact the world on a greater scale. How many of you give from your cup and it's not full? You must give from a cup that overflows before you can ever create something for yourself, right? So you need to have a full cup before you can impact others. So you've got to be able to fill your own cup by making the money that you need to do so that you can impact the people. They have proven that 99% of all diseases are not genetic. That 99% of all diseases come from your consciousness. Only 1% are genetic. Our bodies hold on to trauma. Emotions are stuck actually physically in our body. And so you've got to get that stuff out. So if we can shift the consciousness, we shift the world, we can shift our bodies. Message, alignment, gratitude, impact, and contribution. If you can put all of those things into your mission, and the word is magic, right? How many of you believe in magic?